My name is Stephanie and I am an OISE teacher. You may remember me from such videos as OISE Teachers Unite or History Boring No More. Either way, I've been asked to speak to you today about your practicum experience by the NGO BTYSKO. If you don't know what that means, don't worry. You'll learn all 4,952 educational acronyms by the time you're done here at OISE. Anyways, about your practicum experience, I'm here to talk to you today about what you do when you have that student in your class who day after day makes you want to pull your hair out. What I learned is that those are probably the students I learned the most from. Because why? They teach you how to improvise.
Practicum, day 3.
Miss?
Yes?
Can I listen to my iPod while we do this work because I really can't focus without it.
I'm really sorry. I'd love to let you, but it's actually against school policy. You can't have your iPod in class.
Miss, there's no principals here. Please, I really can't focus, and I start to can't breathe. My throat swells up. My tonsils get as big as a punching bag, and I can't breathe.
That's a serious problem, but if you want to break a rule, then you're going to have to speak with someone else, because it's not happening in my classroom.
Listen, Miss, please.
Okay, how about this? I'll put music on my laptop at the front of the class, and the whole class can listen to music.
Okay.
Okay, awesome. So, the only music I listen to and have on my laptop is actually Baxter Boys. They rule, so I'll just put on Baxter Boys.
I'd just rather do my work in quiet and peace.
No music? No?
No, okay. They're okay. So sucky.
Okay, yeah, no music? Oh, okay, thank you. Practicum, day 17.
Miss? Is it true if you have a lot of hot sauce, then your bone density as a young adult will be healthier?
I'm sorry, what?
Miss, is it true if you don't wrap your Christmas presents in proper wrapping paper that Christmas will be ruined for children everywhere?
I don't think that's true, and I don't really know where you're going with it.
Miss, is it true that you can't get a surf scholarship in Alaska?
I'm sorry, what?
Is it true that most laundry baskets are made out of 92% recycled materials?
Okay, I'm really gonna try to move on with the lesson here.
One legitimate question, Miss. This is pretty serious. Is it true that you can lose your big ankle bone if you drink?
Interesting. Actually, that's a great segue. Today we're gonna be talking about prohibition in the 1920s.
Never be afraid to throw a lesson out the window. Use your practicum experience as an opportunity to hone your improvisation skills. Remember, practicum is what you make of it, so make it the best.
OISE, producing teachers since 1906.